Hello and welcome. In this image, you see a snowflake with a face diaper. For some reason, the snowflake didn't cover its nose. So I will talk a bit about masks now. It is a bit inconsistent, the behavior of the mask wearers. The reason is that these mask wearers, they know for sure that this sickness is real. This sickness is so deadly. They know it. They are sure of it. And this means that when the government tells them that it is safe to take off the mask, the logical reaction should be that it is the most unsafe to take off the mask. Because if everyone takes off the mask and the sickness is real, it means that the sickness would spread rampant. And it would mean that if you really want to protect yourself and stay safe, you would need to have the mask, especially when the government tells you to not have it. But for some reason, all these people that were so good at covering their nose, even their nose, they were so good at forcing their children to carry the mask to on their face and suffocating them, breathing in their own dirty air. Even though they did all of this, when the government told them to take it off, they just took it off. If any parent is sincerely concerned about this sickness and believes that it is real, they should definitely not take it off like a programmed robot NPC when the government tells them to. If they are individual thinkers, they should use their very, very simple logic to especially have the mask on when the government now is telling many countries to take it off. It's a sign of the robots. Just as much when they take it off, it's a sign when they took it on. The same robotic, thoughtless behavior. And yeah, I have nothing to add. It's just totally insane, but this is the behavior of people. So, bye bye.